Hello, and thanks for watching another video tutorial from the Funeral Program site. In this video, we're going to demonstrate how to insert photos into your trifold collage that may be tilted or skewed onto the page, and we'll be demonstrating the free rotate tool in this example. Here we have before you our Cherub trifold funeral program template that we will be using in this demonstration. You can also use the same technique if you wish to insert tilted or slanted photos anywhere within one of our templates. The collage photos on the brochure are located on page 2, so you want to go ahead and scroll to the second page. First thing you want to do is select one of the Place Your Photo Here text boxes and just highlight it and hit delete on your keyboard. Next, you want to select the yellow photo borders, or they could be another color within the template that you've chosen, but select it so that you see the circle and square blue selection boxes around the perimeter, and make sure that your cursor is not blinking on the inside of this box. Then, once it's selected, you're going to go up to the Format tab, choose Shape Fill, choose Picture, locate your picture that you want to insert, and click Insert. Once you do that, your picture will automatically be inserted into the square box frame, and it will already automatically be slanted according to how the photo box has been set up. If you need to adjust the slantedness or the tiltedness of the photo, simply hover your mouse over the little green circle above the photo and just click on your mouse and then move it to the right or to the left. Now note, when you do move the photo over to the right and you've already inserted the photo, that it can get cut off like this. So what you want to do is, if you do move your rotation after you've put the photo in, you may have to reinsert the photo to get it so that it will insert properly without cropping any part of the photo. And that is all there is to it. You may now go and use the same technique on the remaining photo boxes within this template. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.